You never know, because sometimes the guys get hurt, but they don't
exactly.
Hurt,
they don't want to. Yeah.
If they're hurt a little bit, then they're not going to play quite the same way and stuff, right? So.
And Matthews is kind of. I don't know. I think he's overinflated, overblown.
He's a great player, but
he never comes in on the blue line and makes an unbelievable play like that Casper Nitas or whatever.
Yeah. I saw a statistic that Matthews, when, you know, at the beginning of the season, he was so good scoring all these goals, and he had almost all his shots were in between the face-off dots, right?
Yeah.
Now he's shooting from out here more. Yeah. Like, oh, they're not going in because they're 10 feet farther away.
Yeah.
Go. See, like that.
Yeah,
never going in.
But they're playing like, come on, Ellis. You were good, Johnny Ellis, for a reason. He just keep with the puck down, he take himself to the corner.
Yeah.
He would do it four times a game.
Yeah.
And you just run out of space and you run out of, like.
Yeah. You never ever figured it out. Wait a minute.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I don't know.
Oh, trouble. Ooh! Sarah would have gone. We're fighting each other. Hey! How's it going over here? I'm the official photographer.
Is this for to help your skills improve?
Yeah, that's what she, well, I really like those. This way I can talk to people and then I don't miss anything. Yeah. How's your team doing?
We started this morning.
Oh, yeah?
They're playing next.
Yeah. Okay.
You guys are captains.
Yeah.
No.
You gotta be sharp as a goalie when you're wet.
Yeah, come on. It's Linda.
The truck is, my truck is horrible in the winter.
Just to
drive up there, so, you know, it's just the weather up there and the drive. And, you know, I'm trying to support that piece, so spend some time with the teammates. I can push it up.
There you go.
So,
yeah. We'll miss you.
Yeah, I know. I enjoy it.
Played well.
Really? I didn't think I played well.
Oh, good. Okay.
My legs hurt so much.
You played well. You can't even take a compliment. What's your problem?
Sorry?
Your lateral motion is just like so weird. Oh, I got a wrist. No problem.
Feeling better.
Yeah. Looks good. Not up the middle. Good save. Yeah, she's a good goalie, Sarah.
Yeah, she
tries. You won't. You don't get many like junky goals on her.
Yeah. Well, she looks like she doesn't struggle to get up to some of them.
No. Yeah. She's good side to side as well.
Yeah.
Oh man, that's. Backhand high.
I mean, it's both sides, but it was from short
I do enjoy the trips, they're fun. That was good.
She's really good at that.
Yeah. Come on, guys, get on it.
Ooh. No, no.
Skate, skate, skate.
That's Luis. She can get it.
How are you, buddy? Good. How are you keeping?
Yeah, good.
Good, good.
Are you the entertainment at halftime or something?
No, I hope not. I didn't bring anything with
me. How are things?
Okay, good, good, yeah.
Monica's on this team, so on the yellow.
Oh, is she?
And right. Lisa.
Playing with Lisa, yeah.
I saw Lisa.
Yeah, lucky number 7.
Which number is Monica?
She's 10. She's not her turn right now.
You ran into Bob at the Bob's incident at the grocery store.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He said he was preparing for a big smorgasbord over there.
Oh, yeah, yeah, because probably their whole team's going back.
Yeah.
They never stop entertaining those people, right?
Oh, holy.
Oh, yeah. They're very generous with their time and their food.
Yeah,
and
they are, yeah.
And, you know, so,
for sure.
Yeah, they're that far.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Mark.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah.
This is the first women's hockey I've seen all year. So.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Go, Leash.
It just bounces so much. Eh? I don't know why they
stuff it in.
There you go. Oh, off the noggin. Uh-oh.
Stop hugging.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh, oh, Laurie, come on.
Come on, shoot it.
Why are you waving that off?
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
That was brutal. Yeah,
totally.
And they could use the puck in the other end.
Yeah.
There we go. Hey, fine.
Oh, okay,
yeah,
there we go.
What happened there? Who told you to blow the whistle?
Come on, Sarah. She's just gonna shoot. Yeah. Oh.
In the weekdays, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. A little high.
Yeah.
Take care. Good seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care. We'll have to talk later about the tractor.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Good job.
No rebound.
Yeah, really. And then you think the food can't be that cheap up there either, the restaurants.
Well, I mean, probably there are few of your favorite chains.
Yeah. I just, my daughters and I, we went to the Denny's in Epiphany. It was outstanding. We all had food. I had to tell them how that other one.
Come on.
Oh, no way!
Hit the post. He's down and out, Louise.
Oh,
she's bad.
No, she hit the,
post.
Oh. We needed that.
That one's going to be awake in the middle of the night.
Yeah.
If our first game, they pulled the goal.
One of my favorite parts of that trip was the down at St. John was the buffet every morning. That was hilarious.
Yeah, that was a good
tire stick up. Tire stick up.
We had a good thing going.
Oh!
Get up!
Oh! Oh!
Credit, eh?
Oh, yeah.
She was trying to cover
good.
As much net as she could.
Yeah.
The goalie doesn't even have her helmet down.
Yeah, well, she's only had like one shot.
Yeah.
Oh! No, leave it!
Jeez. No, don't.
The defense, I don't know why the defense wants to always play goalie.
Yeah, the service, they didn't have it staffed appropriate for the people.
Oh.
Come on, Lisa.
Go, Lisa. Oh, it's Danielle back there.
You see, there aren't many of the low speed Lisa. Except for somebody with 30 years old.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. There's playing against people that are 30 years younger.
Oh, yeah. Who have been playing hockey for 20.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. Yeah.
It's